Washington, the first 10 games going by in a blink. Kuznetsov has a two-on-one developing. Bang, bang, it's gunned high.
Wonderful pass. Mayday was talking about he wants to see Mantha shoot, and that's a perfect example why. Just sizzled that high and wide.
Stone to the cage, rejected by Charlie Lindgren, who's in goal for Washington tonight. On out with the former cap, Chandler Stephenson. Eichel to the front. A back-checking Hathaway was there as the Caps will work through neutral ice. Locker almost 2 minutes into the contest. The only shot belongs to Vegas. A neutral zone threat developing. Riley Smith to the front. Tremendous stop by Lindgren. He robbed Marchessault.
Real style for sure. Little shimmy around, a little pass across from Smith to Marchessault. They call them the Golden Misfits. They've been together for several years. They were pushed apart early on this season, but the Misfits with Carlson, Smith, and Marchessault are a handful.
Lindgren, who made 38 stops in his first win as a cap in New Jersey, with a dynamite save in the game's first few minutes. He chests this one down. He'll cover up, and he should hear a nice round of applause.
You're heading to the penalty box. Not very hard, but just enough to draw a penalty.
Capitals get their formation set. Ovechkin's one-time rocket. Thompson was ready in goal for the Vegas Golden Knights. Rister on the way, broken up before it reached the cage. Martinez looking to clear. Gustafson walks the line, stretching defenders with him. Ovechkin just outside his office for Dylan Strome. Inside Johansson, he scores! Marcus Johansson!
Capitals changed it up. They usually work the other side, but here's Ovi going down low to Strome, and Strome, a beautiful pinpoint accurate shot. They get a little break as that puck goes off the stick of Martinez, stick in the lane, but he doesn't get enough of it to put it up and over the net. It actually works in the Caps' favor. Goes top corner, piping in, and there it is over the left shoulder. No
3:29 into the contest. Washington, a team that has fallen behind a lot in the opening period, gets on the board against a team that doesn't give you anything in the opening period. Kuznetsov and Mantha as a top line for Peter Laviolette. On the go, here come the Golden Knights in transition. Lindgren made the save on Howden. Just another stop on the road trip.
Another road trip, huh? Yep, right off to Motown tomorrow, buddy.
Irwin jumping in from point position, a backhander covered up by Logan Thompson. Stone to turn. Drop to Petrangelo. Eichel closing. Stephenson playing catch with Eichel. 90 seconds in the shorthanded situation. 65 in the period. Eichel fires. He scores. Jack Eichel.
Blair, and here's why. Just turns, looks. He's got his head up. Everyone's thinking he's probably passing. And then he simply pulls the trigger on it. Head up, not even touching, and looking at the puck. And it's in and out in a hurry. That is a very accurate shot. Coming into your living room, skips it past TVR.
And that's where we stand after 20. And the Capitals will be playing a man down for the balance of the game. Locker Beck Malenstein was injured in period one.
Yeah, 3:40.
Continues to grow. Locker detailing as Thompson waits at the side door there for Hathaway. Backstrom, Wilson, Haglund, Brown, Oshie, Carlson all out.
Murphy's law for this team.
Jensen lets it fly right to the midsection of Logan Thompson in the cage tonight.
The first period is Vegas' best. The second period, arguably, the Capitals' best. There's the first chance by Hathaway. They keep the puck alive. Good work in the trenches to that secondary chance. But Logan Thompson, jolly on the spot to that left pipe there.
Vegas has won its last four outings overall. Washington, five of its last eight. Long range score! Trevor Van Riemsdyk from downtown. Thompson never saw it.
Here's 17 getting down and low. Kicks it right back. One step to the middle. And notice the defenseman playing the offside on the draw offensively. He takes one step and fires it. Connor Sherry, a good screen in front.
Phil Kessel, saucer pass on through to Petrangelo. Guarded shoulder to shoulder by Dylan Strome with 3.5 left in the second. Quick passing play. Lindgren gets over. Makes another dynamite save.
Marches so early in the first, and this one as good. Just the way he has good net coverage and the athleticism to push across from right to left, take it in his chest. Amadio's hanging out in front, the puck out the side of the net, gets through, and there's the Caps netminder reacting from the overhead. A great view of the movement
of the second period.
That was the same draw and same script that they drew up on TVR's goal. Nice job by Strome.
Orlov's shot changed direction. Thompson just there to make the save.
Haig gets a piece of it. Watch the little play here. Orlov fires it to the net. The defenseman in front right there, and it might have even been Strome that got in front of the defender. Excellent shot. And here's the redirect. Indeed, it was Strome, not the defender, causing a...
November of 2009.
And look at that run there. And he's on that list with my buddy, Dougie Jarvis, 82 to 85. He played with the Caps ahead of Yandel, Jarvis, Unger, Marlowe. Great durability, great longevity for Phil the Thrill.
Capitals didn't get any good news with respect to the injured list in John Carlson today. He's still out day-to-day. Marchessault on a ripoff. Fires! Lindgren made the pad and blocker save.
Very confidently he made that save. I love it.
Six and change to go in the third. Petrangelo guns one to the back glass. Snively is there, beaten to the punch, though. Centering pass was a good one, and it's potted. Carrier coming late.
Sort of a knuckle puck. When Carrier picks it up, it's bouncing on him, and they have tied it up. The Caps have done a good job disrupting everything. You see the forward look over his shoulder, and there's the shot. Sort of hits and knuckle pucks past the goaltender here in the third period. Here's Carrier, the shot. Looked like it hit the stick, and then it hits TVR. You're trying to freeze it. He's saying, move it, move it, move it. There's a lot of talking going on down there.
Ovechkin's blast is partially blocked and broke the stick in half of Petrangelo. Turnover, Orlov onside, bombs away, stopped. Rebound was there for a moment.
Gets a pass from the defenseman, whips it there and breaks the stick in half for Petrangelo. Nice little block there, helps out the goaltender. And Orlov just talking about how heavy his shot is.
Orlov, last call for Washington. Looped back to center as the time will expire here. Eller in tight, they score, but it's washed out. The green light on. The official call on the ice was no goal. Immediately washed out, no goal. 3-on-3, 5 minutes go up on the board. First goal wins it in Washington this Tuesday night. Stalemate right off the draw. Kuznetsov gets possession back to Ferravari.
Vegas team, and this is his first time on the ice here.
Eichel waits. Beautiful toe drag move. Eichel, who had the winner against Winnipeg in overtime. Eichel delays. Backdoor look. Score! Shea Theodore wins it. 1:35 into the contest of overtime.
That's a superstar pass from Eichel to Theodore. An alley-oop over the defenseman's stick. Hot hockey game. Eichel, third shift, didn't get the first two. He gets the third one, and there it is, going eight-hole between the blocker and the body. Theodore, the defenseman, sneaking in behind Ovi, picks it up, goes backhand forehand, and Vegas beats the Caps here tonight, 3-2.
1 minute and 35 seconds into the extra time.